straps upon their back, too afraid to smell the blood of my head.